Good morning, cyber traders. Welcome on this lovely Thursday. Good to see you, Ben. There you go, Ken, Mike, Casey. What did I say earlier? Early bird gets the money. We're having a great day so far. So excited. So far, what's going on this morning? A lot of good stuff that's happening. We're going to check some of the stuff out. Got a couple of nice little winners going on. It's been fun. I'm going to check them out. We're doing really well with this one stock right here. I still have it. Here you can see my order right here, the FTFT. You know, it's always nice to start, you know, nice little profit up, you know, 500 in the morning. It just feels, how awesome does that feel? I said earlier in the trading room, I said, you know, I'm pretty much done for the day, but the stock gave me no reason to get out of it yet. But, you know, this is the big thing that we have to kind of talk about regarding the FTFT, and we'll get to it. You know, you always get these people that scrutinize and says, oh, you know what, these stocks don't move. You know, you got to spend a lot of money. You got to trade, you know, Facebook. You got to, oh, look what's going on with with Boeing and all this stuff. Guys, listen, why are we all here? Why are we all here? Just put in the chat room. What are we here for? That's it. That's it. You're here to make money. All right. That's it. That's the end of the conversation. No matter what your beliefs are, whatever it is, listen, this is your job. You know, you're like a fireman and says, oh, I want to be a fireman. You know, I love to get these great benefits. They have so much time with their family. But then all of a sudden you found out there's a burning building. You got to run in. I'm like, oh, I don't want to do that. That's against my job. Or you're a doctor. And like, oh, I love being a doctor. It's great. And like, all of a sudden, someone comes in with a gunshot. Like, wait. That's not my job. I don't want to start saving these people. You know, that's scary. I mean, listen. Or a politician. You know, you have to make judgment calls. Whatever it is, this is your job. And you know what? When you're in this business, you got to learn how to make money, and you just got to learn it. And let me tell you, I was kind of a little discouraged for a couple of days because pre-market was kind of quiet. And I was looking around. I'm like, God, Donovan, I mean, it's kind of stinks. I'm like, what's going on? This morning was awesome. And so far, we're looking pretty good. So I'm pretty excited about it. And then, you know, hey, Ken made more money than me this morning. Ken, there you go. Let's give him a round of applause. I always like to hear that. Nothing against you guys making more money than me. You know, that's what we do. That's what we train for. And you know what? More eyes and ears out there. That's what Cyber Training University is all about. It's a team effort. It's not about, oh, look how great Fausto is. It's not about me. It's about, listen, I am only as good as I am, is as good as I teach you guys how to do it, because that's what we make, because that's more ideas and as out there. By the way, look at that. What a gorgeous move. Look at this bad boy run. Look at this, $2. Let me tell you something. This stock last year, it was an $8 stock, you know, $2. Come on, guys. Still sounds cheap. Anyway, let's talk about what we got going on. First of all, a couple of things and a couple of announcements I want to talk about. Today is Thursday, which you know is a very, very busy day here at Cyber Training University. We have open house at 12 o'clock. So invite your friends, you know, go out there and tweet it. You know, everybody wants to trade. Remember, doesn't mean they should. Right. So let's tell them about, we're going to talk about level three, you know, once again, and, you know, always come out and, you know, like I said, listen to some of these people that really don't know about trading, see some of the feedback, see some of the comments. And, you know, and like I said, let's go out there and try to recruit them, because remember, not everybody everybody's going to want to be part of this team. Doesn't mean we're going to qualify everyone to be part of it. And that's part of, you know, being a team. If remember one thing, guys, if we accepted everybody to be part of this team, we would have 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 traders in this room. And you don't want to be in a room with over 1,000 traders. It's just chaos. It's not worth it. So that's where that comes in. And then I'll be on Wall 365, at 4 o'clock. And then remember, you got the bottom. You got a bunch of reminders of some other events that are going on. So, all right. Ben says 160. No, look at that. It's going up faster than you think. 170%. And you know what? I'm just kicking myself in the butt because I'm only up 600. You know, I mean, I end up buying it at $147, and I chased it. I bought it all the way up here. I mean, that's I bought it, and then I held it for that shake. But that was like, all the way down there. By the way, is it ever too late? Listen, the trend's your friend, guys. You can always buy, you can't buck the trend. Anyway, let's talk about what moved yesterday, and we'll get back to this stock because there's a couple other ones in there. So Fresh, we talked about this morning, FRSH. So if you ever know what a buyout is, there you go. All right, that's what you call a buyout. So forget about that. And I mean, we had a couple of interesting stocks yesterday. It wasn't really that great, personally. You had this one right here. This one got destroyed. This was a 600. Is that even true? I guess so. I mean, 600. That's got to be the biggest loser I've saw, probably one of them in my lifetime. But it's 600. Is that even true? I guess so. Anyway, big move on that one. Could you imagine holding that thing overnight? Could you imagine, like, hey, listen, you want to go knock yourself out? You know, oh, I want to trade on expensive stocks. All right, go knock yourself out. You know. So anyway, but it was fun in the morning. We did pretty well on that one. It wasn't the greatest winner, but it was okay. And I'm going to talk about this other one, ATAI, in a minute. That was another one that looked like pretty good. And by the way, Bitcoin moved a little bit too. And you know, we're not going to go spend and buy Bitcoin itself, but you could trade some of these stocks like blockchain or whatever, and they moved. That one moved pretty decent yesterday going into the close. All right, so let's talk about some of the stocks. Before I get to the watch list, I want to talk about ATAI. All right, so ATAI was a fun stock. It had a nice move. We did pretty well, but look what happened. Now it's down 20%, 300,000 shares. If you want to know, look at that stock. It went from $1 to $4.50. We had a fun time trading that stock. But once again, you can't go broke taking profit. And as a day trader, you know you're not supposed to hold overnight positions. And that's what you get when that comes along with it. You know, it could be a short squeeze. The other one I want to bring up is the MARA. Another one. Great big move. Down 17% right now. That was another fun stock yesterday what you traded. But sure enough, went from 280 to 380. Now it backed off. Remember, what is our goal while we're here? We're just here to make a day's pay. You heard me say it in the morning chat room when some of you were here a little bit earlier. When it comes to trading, everybody, you know, you can't go broke taking a profit. What is the yesterday I was just kind of just mentioning, just take your day's pay. You know what I mean? Like yesterday was like more of a nickels and dimes. You got lucky if you were in a couple of positions in any of these. But other than that, this morning really is where the money's at. So let's get right to it. A couple of great stocks that we traded. Okay, so look at FTFT, still looking really strong, you know. By the way, is it ever too late to buy the stock? Is it ever too late? Oh, yeah, that's right, Josh, with the reverse stock, with all the splits and everything in, you know, that's where you pretty much got it. But that's the same thing with the, there's a lot of them with those reverse stock splits. But is it ever too late? No, it's never too late. It's never too late. Listen, the stock's really strong going into the open. You know, only wish I bought more, but can't cry of a spilt milk. GLGL, another one that moved pretty nicely. Let's bring up that one. That one I got out. Did it go back up? Nah, kind of hold a shake. That one is also a good pre-market. That went from $2.40 to $3. I know some of us did pretty well on that one. The one that I lost, and I think we're not joking around, I was kind of upset, was this VKTX. You saw I put it in the Cyber Group room at 8 o'clock this morning. It made a nice little pop around 10.60, went all the way to 11.40. That was another great pre-market trading. That's going on the watch list. MTFB. What happened with this one? I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe not. Kind of going to scratch that one off. I thought that was pretty good. What about U.S. Steel? Holy cow, my God. I guess they didn't get the contract of building the wall on the southern border, all that steel. I mean, you heard we had fun trading U.S. Steel, you know, when the company went public. But now doesn't look like it's doing too much. Poor U.S. Steel. So that one did pretty – that one, I mean – when you break lower lows, not a good sign. All right. So does that? I think that ends all of them. Anyway, FTFT, new high. What am I up? 700 now? Is that awesome? What a great feeling. Love it. Love it. New say global oversupply of steel. Is that what they're saying? All right. Well, can't hold it against them. Listen, where there's catastrophes, there's opportunities. So there's your short. All right. So, guys, listen, fun little stock right here with this FTFT up 181%. Congratulations, guys, whoever jumped in. By the way, is it ever too late to trade a stock? No, it's never too late. So I'd probably wait until the stock opens up. If you weren't one of the lucky ones that came in early. But what do I always say? Early bird gets the money. So if you didn't get it into it, let's see what happens at the open. I think it's going to be a nasty shake. But remember, can't go broke taking a profit. Always feels nice to start the morning nice and bright and early and making some money. But good work, everybody. I see a bunch of you in here got it in the room. So, and listen, if you missed it, don't worry about it. This is why you got to be here at 8 o'clock in the morning. That's why, you know, most of our money we make is in pre-market. All right, guys, listen, good luck today. Happy trading. Don't forget about the events that we got going on today. And you know, and then we'll see you back here at 2:30 for the afternoon meeting. We'll see what we could trade going into this close. All right. Good luck. Have a great morning this morning. See you all in the events today.